Hello guys, we will talk about in this video about how can we modify or edit the modes in Farming Simulator 2013. It's easy, and we have just to know that we can modify the DDF file as it's an image, but actually we cannot open it by the standard program by Microsoft Windows. So we have to download the program, the code program for it. So we have to download the GIMP 2, this is it, GIMP 2 program, and this link I will show it in the description. After this, just click on the download here, and the file will you will download is 86 megabytes. Just download it. I did already download it, and it's easy to install. Just this is and okay, and install it. It's so easy. After this, we have to go to document my game and Farming Simulator and mode, and now choose what the mode we want to edit. And we have you have actually to know, and it's important to sell the mode that you want to edit if you actually already paying it in the game here in the game. After this, after you edit, just buying it another time again to make sure you're avoiding the errors in the map and in the game. So actually I will choose this KSIH Magnum, the 114 pack, and it's actually a good character and I like it so much. Just paste it here. And actually I did and extract, of course, here. This is the files. Sure, let's forget about this file. This is the files, and let's go for I will edit for the Magnum twin wheels, not the standard, for the twin. And this is the DDS file. It's an image, but I can't actually open it. So just open the GIMP to open this file, and it's similar for similar of Photoshop. Engineer, okay, just open and go to desktop. Okay, this is the file and twin wheels. Okay, we can here just one click, and it will preview the picture in the right. I want to edit the wheels. And I want to write my name here on the wheels. Just choose the picture. This is for the default, and this is for specular. I don't know what exactly this means, but I know that this image for the outside, and this for the inside wheel. Okay, just open it and click OK. And actually I did edit and type my name here. See it? This is the small wheels and this is the bigger. And there is tools here, Earth and Film Paint, It's similar like Photoshop, but it's not good like a Photoshop. But actually, this text I can't do it like this, like circle. I can't do it by the GIMP too. If you want to do anything, to write your name in a straight line or anything, you can do it. But actually, this picture I did it. I edit it by the Photoshop. So easy. But if you want to make an optional and additional tools, just open the Adobe Photoshop. But actually, Adobe Photoshop cannot open the DDS file, so you have to download the plugin for it for the Photoshop to make the Photoshop open the DDS. So just open this link and VDA program, just download it. It's for 5.5.1.6.7 CS6. I have actually a CS6 and 64 bit. Just download it, and after this you can install it. So easy. Here he is. Click on it and then install it. I did install it, and now you can open the DS file by the Adobe Photoshop CS6 as I actually have. This is just open it. And we will have the optional and additional tools, and it's easy than the GIMP. Just open, and actually there is no preview here. So if you have a folder like this, there's a lot of DDS files, so you can just open the GIMP and preview it as fast as you can, and just select what you want of the DDS file. I will, yes, this is, and okay. Just click OK, don't do anything. And here we can anything you want, do anything you want, just click like this. And this is actually like this is my name. You can edit or do anything. If you want to make it circle, just do this. Like this, it's easy. But actually, after you did this, you have to know that you have to merge this two layers. Merge it. Not duplex. Okay. Yes, here, merge layers, and it will be an one layer background. And after this, and make sure that you did this. After this, just save it and click on this to replace it and save. It's so easy. After this, you can bring the chapter. Actually, after you did this, just I forget that you will to select all the files and to make the new zip that you did edit, and add to archive, to archive, yes, and select, don't forget to select the zip one and click on OK. After this, this will be shown and just copy it and go more time to modes folder, smooth, and paste it and select pay it in the Farming Simulator. Don't forget to subscribe me, and if you want anything just ask and comment, like under this video, and I will respond as soon as I can. Thanks.